Yeah, as you probably would have just seen on film there, I shot a fox down the gully here, and went to go get my backpack, which is probably about 100 metres above me, and as I walked up I seen this young boar, in the tussocks, sort of making a bed, so I closed the gap probably to about, about 12-15 yards, and just slipped one straight through his shoulders. He only made it about 10 yards after the shot and then rolled down the hill, but I took out his heart. I put the Bowhunter Domain SD Eliminator 300 straight through his ticker with the cayuga at the front, and as you can see in the film, made short work of him. So really happy with the shoot and how the setup is. So it's only early, so hopefully we can get onto a bit more. Awesome.